You're looking like you fell in love tonight. For Pete's sake, so me pull it together. We hooked up one time, it was kinda whatever. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, what I'm gonna be doing is a fifth playlist video. I've done three of my all-time and current favorites. And then I did my punk rock playlist, and now I'm doing my classics playlist. The playlist I'm doing today are just songs that I've listened to almost all my life, and I love them and my family loves them, and they just always remind me of when I was younger, and I'm pretty sure they always will. So I just, they're songs I really, really love. Before we get into it, if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and give this video a like. And yeah, let's get started with it. So there's 80 songs on this playlist and we won't have time to get through them all. So I just went through and picked certain ones to show you guys. And if you want to see the rest of these songs, you can go to my Spotify. I'll put it right here. I have all these playlists on my Spotify. So if you want to follow me, follow the playlist. That's awesome. If you have any song suggestions, be sure to leave them in the comments because I love going through them and listening to those. So yeah, let's just get started with it. With a Lennon and Cobain and a guitar and I remember feeling low.
Can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. And it's not easy to be me.
Since the moment I spotted you, like walking around with little wings on my shoes, my stomach's filled with the butterflies. When it's alright, every time I try to talk to you, I get so tired. Turns out that everything I say to you comes out wrong and never comes out right. So I'll sing you why, when I get together and sing on the world for me together forever.
Your purple hair, I miss the way you taste.
I don't know what it is about this song, but I've always found this song so catchy. I don't even remember when my parents showed it to me, but I just remember hearing it when I was like really little and just like loving it. I've always loved this song.
My girl's in the next room. Sometimes I wish she was you. It's really good to hear your voice saying my name.
Change from this burnout scene. Another time, another town, another everything.
Have you ever seen the prairies? Someday I'll take you there with me. Hey, where are we going today, rocket girl? Tell me what life is like past that city limit sign.
She fills my bed with gasoline. You think I wouldn't notice? And I remember the day when you left for Santa Monica. You left me to remain with all your excuses for everything. I remember the day you told me it's over.
Is a throwback. I will never not like this song. She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories where everything was as fresh as the bright blue sky. Whoa, oh, oh, sweet child of mine. Whoa, oh, 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 sweet love of mine.
I got my first real six string. Know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be.
When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am.
In our own little place, in our own little corner, this old cold world just got a little warmer.
And when they carve my stone, all they need to ride on.
Once lived a man who got all he ever wanted.
Tell me something, who could ask for more than to be living in a moment you would die for?
I know, she knows that I'm not fond of asking. True or false it may be, or she's still out to get me. And I know, she knows that I'm not fond of asking. True or false, it may be.
I actually totally forgot about this song until I just went and saw Baby Driver and it was in it like twice. But I actually forgot how much I loved this song. Also, side note, if you haven't seen Baby Driver yet, go watch it. Best movie I've ever seen. Obviously, I'm not promoting it or anything. I'm not that important, but so, so amazing. Like, I didn't realize how much it had to do with music, and like, it was just so well done. Just go watch it.
No, it sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain. Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. That's why I'm easy.
Guys, so much for watching this video. Give it a like if you liked it, and let me know if you like these type of videos. Comment song suggestions because I'd love to listen to them, and follow me on all my social medias. I'll put them here if you want to click it. I'll put my Snapchat code here because people always add that when it's scannable because everybody's lazy. I get it, me too. Anyways, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
That you've been trying to get in it, and I'm with it, but you're looking like you fell in love tonight. For Pete's sake, so me pull it together. We hooked up one time, it was kinda whatever.
Would you believe me if I said I was drunk?